The individual considering a cochlear implant will typically be evaluated by an audiologist that specializes in cochlear implants and a surgeon that specializes in cochlear implants.
When patients come to me for a cochlear implant evaluation, I would do a standard hearing test. Based on their results on those tests, we determine whether we think a cochlear implant would be more beneficial or perhaps some new hearing aids. Once we complete the cochlear implant evaluation, the patient is then seen by the surgeon. The surgeon will review the test results before going in to see the patient with the audiologist so that everybody's on the same page and both the surgeon and the audiologist feel that the patient's a good candidate.
The surgeon will evaluate the potential cochlear implant candidate for many variables. The first is the physical health sufficient to undergo outpatient surgery? Does the patient have an adequate inner ear that can receive a cochlear implant? And then decide what is the best implant electrode that needs to be placed inside the inner ear. Now, this decision of which implant to use is not made in a vacuum. The decision of which implant to use is made by talking to the patient, the audiologist, and the entire team is involved with the selection of the cochlear implant. Once a patient's decided they're interested in a cochlear implant, it's helpful to have them meet the cochlear implant company, but also to meet some other cochlear implant recipients. And this allows them to understand what types of things they can expect from the company.
As an engagement manager, I work with candidates who are on the journey to getting a cochlear implant. I meet with them right at the very beginning when they're learning about the technology, and I mentor them all the way through to having their surgery and becoming a member of the cochlear family. They can expect to meet with a mentor who has been on that journey and walked in their shoes and can really give them a firsthand experience with what the cochlear implant journey is all about.
Oftentimes, patients have concerns on whether a cochlear implant is covered by insurance. So Medicare covers cochlear implants, as does most commercial policies.
Cochlear has a team of experts that will work directly with the patient and their insurance company to qualify them for the cochlear implant.
The goal is that once we put a cochlear implant in an individual, that we're here to continue to take care of that individual as long as they need our services. Your medical team is here to support you for the rest of your life.